Some of the struggles that I went through growing up were not having any characters on TV that were like me. The show was really impactful because it really gave queer visibility.
So the show inspired me to go back to school and get my bachelor's degree in criminal justice.
Let's see, how has the show impacted my life? First of all, it's made me cherish the relationships that I have right now.
Daya in particular, she had this relationship with her mom. It was pretty rough, it was pretty rocky, and her mom was incarcerated. I had nobody there. People asked where my parents were, and it was awkward. It's like, how do you tell somebody, like, your mom's in jail? I actually would have to stop watching it and just kind of like process it and cry because I realized I wasn't alone.
My sister is definitely my best friend. She reminds me of Flocka and Maritza's relationship. They have each other's back through and through. My dad is really sick right now. He's got cancer. I can't imagine a world where my mom has to roll over at night and not have my dad in bed next to her because my mom and my dad have the best relationship. And my sister's always the one that brings me back.
I have a brother who spent nearly a year awaiting trial on Rikers Island. I was at first like, I wonder if this show is going to really accurately portray what people go through when they're incarcerated, what that whole process is like, and what it's like as a human being to experience that. Seeing my brother and what he went through was incredibly painful. For this show to be able to do that and convey it honestly has been profound.
Yeah, wow.
You guys are so entertaining and you really bring out that sister relationship that I have with my sister, and I wanna say thank you.
I just wanna thank you because there's people out there, including myself, that needed to see that to get through, and it changes lives.
So thank you for giving your absolute all.
Stop.
Y'all have me back here crying.
Thank you.
You guys have fed our souls and have given us 7 seasons.
We have seen how much Orange is the New Black has impacted you and people all over the world. Now, we want to continue that impact long after the show is over by launching the Pusey Washington Fund. The fund will support nonprofit advocacy groups whose goals are to reform criminal justice, protect immigrants' rights, end mass incarceration, and support women who have been affected by it. We've been honored to tell these stories of these characters, and we've learned firsthand that the system is failing women, both inside and outside of prison walls. So the Pusey Washington Fund will help all of us keep the Orange legacy living on far after the show is over. Please go to the link to learn more.